This is the top-of-the-range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and dialects. And handles the kids' homework from elementary school up to...
Good afternoon.
Hi. Can I help?
Wow. Yes, we're looking for...
Honey, it looks amazing. This is exactly what we need.
Very basic model.
How much did you say
it costs? At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range.
I can show you
$7,999 with a 48 months interest-free credit. And it comes
it does absolutely all the work around the house.
Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs.
We'll
at night,
take it.
It switches an excellent choice. Contacts emergency services.
If you'll just follow
break in or if it detects smoke.
Excuse me, how much is that one over there?
The MP800 is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions. Come along and I'll show you.
I don't like this guy.
There it is. It was a bit difficult getting it back in working order.
Okay.
It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Ah, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
That'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
I looked at my flow chart. I'm missing something here, but I don't know what it is. Like, I've gone through this a few times. But I don't know what it is that I'm missing. That's what I was missing. So there's one thing I was missing, like, I was wondering what it was.
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
So like I said, the idea of playing with Marcus now is to make him selfish. Like, he just wants to survive on his own. He doesn't care about, you know, any other person. So I don't know if it depends. I don't know if he will actually need.
Ah!
obviously, well, oh, we can get, oh, we can actually catch the bus. Wow. Okay. Cool, cool, cool. All
You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs.
Funny thing is, I just want to see what the relationship between Kara and Alice would be this time around, because because she's gonna go full rogue, like she doesn't care, you know. It's not even about, you know.
Yeah.
Telling her the right thing, showing Alice the right way to live.
Depends on what you need. Yeah, I can get that. Yeah. I'll bring it tomorrow. Yeah, same place. Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away.
I want an Android, man. Cross my leg all day when I come back from work. Cross my leg, do fuck all day. I want to do anything. Just do this for me, do that for me, man.
Alice, you better stop that right now! Why is she always pushing me? Always pushing.
Thank you. That stuff to unlock, I still don't know what it is, to be honest. I need to look closely on the flowchart before I play them as TV. That's open now. I think I have looked at this before. Just want to be sure. Okay, you know what? Let's just talk.
You like playing out here? You look bored. Would you like to play a game?
Stuff. It makes me nervous.
I'm sorry, Todd.
You stay the fuck out of my business, unless you want to piss me off. You want to piss me off?
No, Todd.
Look at his eyes, man. Fuck. His eyes are fucked, man. The drug is doing some serious damage to this motherfucker.
A good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
This guy just makes me laugh, mate. Like, wait, let me piss him off a bit. Let me piss him off.
Out of the way, for fuck's sake!
I'm sorry, Todd. It won't happen again.
It will happen again. Do we try? If we go again, you might fuck us up, man. Should we try again? Oh no, I don't want to do this. I don't want to do this. Okay, so forbidden. Okay, more for. Oh shit. Oh man, you could just write us off right now. Alright.
shit.
Frick. I think I did this. I didn't want to do this, but let me just do it. I'm gonna take more than a second or two. Done. Alright. I can't even remember every dialogue, but I'm gonna try to, like, remember
what I can just remember. Want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice? I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods. That would really help me. Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it? You're very quiet. I hope I don't scare you.
So let's see what happens here. So she still gave her the key. But they didn't show. So they didn't show the box. Okay.
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing? I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job? Take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! I know what you think of me. You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! God, what am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.